we going yet? All right. Thank you.
I want to take you on a picnic, just like we did when we were kids. Easy just living in the moment. Life was so simple back then. And then we run and play hide and seek. You try and try, but you can't find me. I lay back and land in a pile of leaves. Laugh at the clouds as we stare through the trees. Remember it being better when we were kids. Oh, 'cause it didn't matter how different we were cool with it. And if I had one wish, wish I was a kid. We flow with the breezes on the swings, and no one was afraid to sing. It licked lollipops in shape of rings, trying hard to sit still when we're laughing. But what did we have to all grow out of our shoes that tied in Velcro? I sure hope kids never have to know the world as I see it, 'cause it's so troubled. Oh, do you remember it being better when we were kids? Oh, 'cause it didn't matter how different we were. We were cool with it. And if I wish I was a kid, not a man, trying for things that I can't have. If I could just get it all back, but life was so sweet before there was Mac Glass.
I do. I wish I was a kid, even though you probably think I'm a kid. Wish I was a little kid. Well, welcome, everybody. this is good to be here. Pretty cool to be playing this concert in a store that I used to go into when I was a kid and dream about playing guitars. And I still dream about playing these guitars in here because I can't afford them. So. I'm going to play a song. This is the first track off the newest record, American Story. I wrote it on a rainy Monday morning, flying out to New York to meet up with my friend Stephen Kellogg. And he's about to take me on my first tour. This is called Give Up Easy.
The day breaks open in a thousand little pieces. I put together puzzles. I started while I was sleeping. Monday morning coming down with hard and steady rain. It's 10 a.m. and I'm drunk on yesterday. Killing time to spread out my jealous mind. And I'm reaching for the stars, but I'm standing on my tiptoes blind. And I haven't talked to you since you took that big hard pill. But I'd be damned if I let the silence kill me. And you build me up like a castle's sturdy walls. And you take me for a ride on better dreams. And you tell me it's what happens to us all. Well, I don't think I give up easily. And I don't think I could give up easy. Oh, I wander through these streets with nothing but a cup of change. Cause I gave my last whole dollar, and man, with nothing to say. And I think that I could get used to being hungry every day. Besides, I've eaten too much anyway. And you build me up like a castle's sturdy walls. And you take me for a ride on better dreams. And you tell me it's what happens to us all. But I don't think I could give up easily. And I don't think I could give up easy. Oh, and in my heart, you know I believe. But it's just so hard to make you really see. If you got a problem, fix it. Don't stand there drowning in it. Be grateful you've got another minute. And you say your prayer will help you push the past. Nothing good is priced at being free. Well, you might be right about what really lasts, but I don't think I could give up easily. I don't think I could give up easily.
Thank you so much. So when I was in college, I didn't like getting up early. I still don't like getting up early. I used to have this college writing class my freshman year at UMass Lowell, and it was across a bridge over the Merrimack River, I think. And I would just always be late, so I'd be like walking through like wintertime to class. I wasn't like late to the class, but I was just didn't give myself enough time to wake up. Still don't do that, but just kind of jump right into the day. That's how I look. But this song started about being about just noticed my voice has no reverb. This song was originally about like the, you know, being late to class and stuff, but it's more about I don't want to be late to the rest of my life. It's called Last Minute King. Starts with the radio blaring out songs, but when I'm tired, I don't ever want to sing along. Why does the morning always have to treat me so wrong? I look outside to see if it's a nice day. It seems that my conflicts will settle in a peaceful way. The way I'm feeling fills the holes in me that have escaped. Yeah, but hold on, I'll be there real soon. I'm on my way and running to you. It's only a matter of time before I do. Yeah, and I'm gonna walk the lines. I'm gonna see what I can find. Maybe I'll get what I want in this life. And I'm gonna learn what's right. I'm gonna do my best to try. The last minute, at least I'm not behind. And I'm gonna be on time. I hustle out the door and I'm greeted with sweet wind. My skin sways to approve, the good and bad is coming in. I walk with my head in the clouds, cause normal ground I can't stay. And why is doubt the one that always gets its claws in you? It burrows deep into the minor skies and what is true. Take insecurity and judgments as hostages too. Yeah, but hold on, I'll be there real soon. I'm on my way and running to you. It's only a matter of time before I do. Yeah, and I'm gonna walk the lines. I'm gonna see what I can find. Maybe I'll get what I want in this life. I'm gonna learn what's right. I'm gonna do my best to try. The last minute, at least I'm not behind. Oh, cause I am the last minute king. Oh, and I am the ruler of everything that controls my time and my destiny. So I'm gonna walk the lines and I'm gonna see what I can find. Maybe I'll get what I want in this life. And I'm gonna learn what's right. I'm gonna do my best to try to be last minute, but at least I'm not behind. And I'm gonna be on time. Thank you very much. So my band is coming up from Nashville, and we're playing a couple shows up here. But most importantly, we have a brand new song coming out next Friday. It's called Kansas, and I'm going to give you a little preview of it. By preview, I mean I'm going to play the whole thing. This is called Kansas. This is about being somewhere you don't recognize and feeling a little lonely. Passing sleepy towns and on a journey of my own, this barren land feels better than desert sands, but it's still hard not feeling whole. I'm so lonely, and I'm somewhere in Kansas, like a tin man with no heart. And it's not fair because I'm not where you are. And it's so true, there's no place like home. Somewhere in Kansas, in my broken radio, I left a month ago, chasing what I do not know. But everything is good and fine when you're drinking all the wine you won't let love show. Time keeps moving, and I'm somewhere in Kansas, like a tin man with no heart. And it's not fair because I'm not where you are. And it's so true, there's no place like home. Somewhere in Kansas, and I'm all alone. Somewhere in Kansas, like a tin man with no heart. It's not there because I'm not where you are. It's so true, there's no place like home. Somewhere in Kansas with my friend the scarecrow. Somewhere in Kansas. Somewhere in Kansas. Somewhere in Kansas. Somewhere in Kansas. Thank you so much. I wrote that song in Utah. Actually, I came up with the idea in Kansas. This is a song I wrote with a friend of mine down in Nashville, and when we were writing it, it made me think of being up here in the wintertime when kind of run out of things to do and decide to just take a drive in some of the back roads that we have here, but at nighttime. It's called It Was Us.
It was cold, and I offered you my coat out in the snow. You put it on and said, I know where to go. Come on, boy, it's time for you to take me home. And in the car, we sang Brown Eyed Girl and counted stars. We took it easy, we didn't get too far. Just drove back roads, sipping wine out of a mason jar. It was a comet flying high across the midnight sky. It was a river running like it ain't gonna run dry. It was a fire burning low, a shot of whiskey burning slow. It was enough, it was love and it was us. We stayed alone in our bed some days. We made love until we couldn't stay awake. Yeah, that's the kind of stuff that you can't fake. It was a comet flying high across the midnight sky. It was a river running like it ain't gonna run dry. It was a fire burning low, a shot of whiskey burning slow. It was enough, it was love and it was us. In time, I guess you and I are no different, but girl, when we were in it, it was a comet flying high across the midnight sky. It was a river running like it ain't gonna run dry. It was a comet flying high across the midnight sky. Fire burning low, a shot of whiskey burning slow. It was enough, it was love and it was us. It was a fire burning low, a shot of whiskey burning slow. It was enough, it was love and it was us.
Thank you very much. This is probably my most serious song. This is on the newest record, American Story. And I don't really know how this song came about, but it's not any particular story. but it's kind of a combination of a lot of stories that all of us know here in the Northeast and all around the country, all around the world. Drug addiction is a serious disease. This is called Pretty Girl.
There's a pretty girl at the edge of town. She stole my heart, but I don't know how. To build a wall, it's hard to break. But I could see it crumble from the things she'd say. Janie works till about 6 o'clock. I count the hours till she gets off. She makes me dinner, we shoot small talk. I try to show some interest in her wild thoughts. And she says, you can make me smile, you can make me bleed. You can make me see the things I don't like about me. You can make me laugh until I cry. I'm a boy, I don't pretend you know what it's like. Yeah. Janie's got a problem, we don't talk about it much. Addiction overshadows everything she's done. I try to help, but it's never enough. But the pain in her veins is forever stuck. And she says, my life is just like an open sea. And I'm just lying in a shipwreck somewhere deep. Maybe someday we'll be found. But babe, I got a feeling that it ain't right now. Janie fell asleep lying in my arms. And when I left, her house was dark. I got a call around midnight. Janie went flying, but she flew too high. The pretty girl at the edge of town. Well, I think about her every night the sun goes down. Oh, who gets to be her lover now? What the hell, it doesn't matter anyhow.
Thank you so much. Lighten the mood back up for you. This is a song that a newer song. I was thinking of New England when I wrote this song. And actually originally it was called called New England Summer, but change it to Indian Summer. Thought that might sell a lot more copies. Obviously, New England Summer would be like a hit up here, you know?
Baby, do you wanna go further on down this road? There's a place out by the lake where we can be alone. Fireflies on the breeze, as far as our eyes can see. And it's just you and me, just like we used to be. In the backseat pretending we're still 17. We're flying in full moonlight, chasing something in the night. Our hearts so crazy, wild and full of wonder. And I'm dancing you by my side, holding on to you so tight. Yeah, we're making love just like when we were younger. Indian summer. Your lips taste like moonshine, a slice of apple pie. Yeah, we're making the best of tonight. Oh, we knew that we'd always be together. Our love is like the big sky. It's a never-ending ride. Yeah, looking up at the shooting stars, see them shooting through the dark, with their lights and with their sparks. And you and me in my old car. We're flying in full moonlight, chasing something in the night. Our hearts so crazy, wild and full of wonder. And I dance with you by my side, holding on to you so tight. Yeah, we're making love just like when we were younger. Indian summer. Indian summer. Indian summer. We're flying in full moonlight, chasing something in the night. Our hearts so crazy, wild and full of wonder. And I dance with you by my side, I'm holding on to you so tight. Yeah, we're making love just like we were younger. Yeah, Indian summer. Oh, Indian summer. Yeah, Indian summer. Oh, Indian summer.
Thank you so much. Down in Nashville, I've been down there, my girlfriend and I, and my friends have been working on our dreams. We're all working on our dreams together. Pretty amazing to go from a place that's so, I don't know, so like normal, I guess, to go to a place like Nashville that's nothing but crazy, creative things going on at the same all the time. And when I was growing up, I knew plenty of musicians around here, but it was kind of like it was a really small pack. And then you drive down to the big city, and it's like, wow, there's a lot of people going after this thing. You can kind of lose hope sometimes, but I always come back here, and you guys make me feel really good. So thank you for that. But moving down there, one of the biggest things I've been working on and learning is writing with other people. And that's kind of an interesting thing, because most other songs I write, I just kind of let the inspiration come to me. I could be driving a car. I could be skiing down a mountain. I could be falling asleep. But when you co-write, you actually set a time and date, and like, we're meeting at 10 a.m. for coffee and writing a song. And that's not always the best. The magic isn't always there, you know. But occasionally, it is. And I met this really great writer down there named Neil Carpenter. And the first time we met together, we wrote this song here. It was about, I'll let you figure out what it's about. This is called Fortune Teller.
Fortune teller, won't you tell me about the only love I have had? The nights are lonely, living in the past. Fortune teller, is she ever coming back? Speak to me once again. Though you only seem to know about where I've been. A time gets hazy in your crystal glass. Time is wasted, but still I ask. Fortune teller, won't you tell me about the only love I ever had? The nights are lonely, living in the past. A fortune teller, is she ever coming back? Oh, I have seen her gentle figure dancing on the waves of Kentucky water. And I have tasted nothing sweeter than the kisses from my brown-haired lover. The fortune teller, coming back.
Thank you so much. That was written at 10 a.m. Few more songs for you guys. Is everybody having a good time? Is everybody having a good time out on the internet? This is a song I wrote in my dorm room down at UMass Lowell. It's called Not a Love Song.
Said she's better off without me. Rather be with missing nobody. And I can't blame her for her own needs. She turned me into Mr. Lonely. I just wanted to be happy with whoever she decides to be. She knows I'll miss her only. She's the one that's made. This is not even a love song. The feeling of the love is gone. This is not even a love song. And I'll be better when I'm on my own. Oh. No, I wish I had two hands to help me rise over broken land. Take me up into the atmosphere to repair what is wrong up there. So when the winds come my worry, you'd be forced to go so far away. So we should choose to stay close to me. Just call my name if you make a mistake. Oh, a little bit of sympathy. This is not even a love song. The feeling of the love is gone. This is not even a love song. And I'll be better when I'm on my own. Moment right before we said goodbye. Now we'll stare into your eyes, let you know everything's alright. Maybe we'll try another time, but if we don't, we'll be just fine. So I've got better things to do tonight to call you up and try to make things right. A little bit taste of free. Yeah. This is not even a love song. Feeling of the love is gone. This is not even a love song. And I'll be better when I'm on my own.
Thank you so much. We're coming right up to the last day of the year. And if you're into history, This is a song about a battle in the Civil War. Took place New Year's Eve down in Tennessee. It's called Blood in the Cotton Fields.
My daddy raised me to be right, to fight for this land to the day I die. Fighting for the promise of a golden dream, underneath the shadow of the cedar trees. March from Richmond in the July sun, with blisters on my feet and a bruise from my gun. Now December's wrath, a bitter cold, is sending me shivers to the core of my soul. Straight at the corn after Christmas Day, and line up the boys in the suits of gray, dig in the dirt and hold our ground, praying for the angels now. And there was blood in the cotton fields, bowling holes in the wagon wheels. Blood in the cotton fields, smoke rising from the cannon steel. Tell me, where is heaven? This hell is real. There was blood cotton field. We woke the morning of the 31st, and we drank whiskey to quench our thirst. Came upon the side of the Union line, we caught them Yankees in a big surprise. Pushed them back in the rocks by 10, a murder charge in the slaughter pen. Try and try again and again, but the rain of fire won't end. There was blood in the cotton fields, blowing holes in the wagon wheels. Blood in the cotton fields, smoke rising from the cannon steel. Tell me, where is heaven? This hell is real. There was blood by the afternoon of the second day. We only had one more charge to take, marching up the side of McFadden's fort, with 57 cannons aimed at our swords. 1,800 men fell to the ground. Less than an hour we had gone down, gone up in a big smoke cloud, and that's where my body lays now. Yeah, there was blood in the cotton fields, bullet holes in the wagon wheels. Blood in the cotton fields, smoke rising from the cannon steel. Tell me, where is heaven? This hell is real. There was blood in a cotton, blood in a cotton, blood in a cotton field.
Thank you so much. Next song is about how quickly you can fall in love. It's called Think I'm in Love.
I can hear her singing those sappy old songs, marching through the bedroom with the nightlight on. I can see me kissing you goodnight in the moonlight, but staying up way past dawn. I can feel the deep burning in my soul, and I think it's about to take control right over me, but it feels good and it's alright. I'm in love tonight. Way you follow me with the big dark eyes, like a laser beam crushing all my dreams to smithereens. I think I'm in love tonight. I might just be high. Love is just a game that we might grow to hate, guarding our hearts with blame. Yeah, who's gonna save us now? Now that we don't know how, how will we go about living separate lives? Oh.
Thank you so much for coming out tonight. Thanks to everybody tuning in. Thanks to all the guys at the Hanover Strings for having a kick-ass show over here. Being around all these instruments. Some young kid's gonna come in here and pick up a guitar and try to do exactly what I'm doing and take my job away. That'd be awesome. Thank you so much. I got one more song. It's about growing up in a small town. Like Enfield, New Hampshire, small. This is called Hometown. Just want to say a big shout out to my family for being here. I really love you guys. And, thank you for supporting everything I do. Separated only by the miles we lived on. We misbehaved a bit, but we were having fun. In those days we were innocent, and we didn't mean no harm. Not much to do in town, but act a little dumb. In my hometown, the main street runs half a mile long. We don't have shopping malls with big lights always on. Just a few families who wake up at the dawn, spend their lives dreaming of a life of their own. Life got bigger plans than meets the eye. Yeah, you can't catch the fish if you don't try. But I have seen since you graduated high school, so good to see you are doing very well. It's hard to continue when the times they get so down. We just make the best of what's around. 'Cause nothing really changes in my hometown. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Well, I was talking to Molly about the night of our first dance, and I was so nervous, thought I'd
never get the chance. Oh, cause Brittany had a piece of me back when we were 15. Yeah, what I thought was love was never meant to be. It's nice to sit and talk about the past, but I'm looking forward while the rest look back. And I've seen since you graduated high school, so good to see you are doing very well. It's hard to continue. Yeah, when the times they get so down, we just make the best of what's around. Cause nothing really changes in my hometown. Frozen beers and apple pie, I was born to live free or die. I never knew what that means until I reached beyond my dream, crashed through the whole damn thing. Now I must abandon all I know, but I'll always have a place that I call home. And I haven't seen you since we graduated high school. So good to see you and your brand new baby girl. It's crazy how time moves in a world so small and round, but we just keep on smiling when we're down. Nothing really changes in my hometown. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Nothing ever changes.
Thank you so much, everybody. Don't forget, the new song comes out next Friday, December 28th. Kansas comes out by the Brooks Hubbard Band next Friday. Be sure to tune in. Thank you so much, everybody. Have a good night. Merry Christmas. Happy holidays.